Now that you have heard the story, what do you think? What do you think is true on this holiday season? Which character are you? Do you fall in the 80% of the you-know-whos that enjoy the pleasures of life wrapped in ceramic proof? Are you the 20%? Is your Christmas a miss-miss? Does the holiday season feel against you? And what about the truth? Are you the very few who would give yourself something to do? Will you work to bring the 20% through? You know, Christmas is not all about warmth, nostalgia, grandma's sweet apple pie, chestnut roasting by, and joy-filled eyes. Christmas is about giving cheer and a listening ear. It's about good love and wiping tears. It's about feeding the poor and creating open doors. Christmas is about seeing the needs and meeting the needs. Christmas is about coming together, creating families. You heard that? It's that simple. Coming together, creating families.